Would you like to know how we can create video material in Unreal Engine? Let's start with simple scenes, where we want to show a video playing on this TV screen as we go through the sequencer. First, making a specific folder in the content browser for our material is essential. Right-click in the folder and from Media, create a file media source to import our video. In the content browser, right-click on the folder we created for our video material and show its location in the browser. Copy and paste your video here. Having it in the same folder is very important since it can cause problems otherwise. Here is the video that I want to use. Now, come back to the file media source that you made before, and in its details, direct the file path to the video we will use. Now that we have the file media source, let's make a media player. Click on Video Output Media Texture Asset, which will be our texture for the TV screen. After creating the media player, a media texture will be created. Open the media player and in its playback options, select the file media source we created for our video. Now, our video is playing inside Unreal Engine. Drag and apply the media texture that has been created to the TV screen to see the video on the TV screen. As soon as you apply the media texture to any object, Unreal Engine creates a material from it. So, you have every control that you have over your material. In this case, I multiply the texture color by a scalar parameter and assign it to the emissive color to have better control over the screen's brightness. Also, you can make master material and use instances of it if you plan to bring more than one video material. If you run the media player, you will see your video playing on the TV screen. However, it doesn't play when you are using the sequencer. For the video to play in the sequencer, add a media track to the sequencer. On the media track under media source, find the file media source you made for your video file. Right-click and under its properties, select the media texture that you created for the video. Now your video is playing in the sequencer. Don't forget to like, subscribe, or follow for daily educational content.